What's going on, guys? My name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Progressions. And track that is Troye Sivan, Dance to This featuring Ariana Grande. So I've never listened to Troye Sivan. I've always planned to, and I saw that he had a song with Ariana Grande. I've done a lot of Ariana Grande. Thought it would match up well. I haven't heard the song yet, so yeah, super excited. If you're new to the channel, you should definitely hit the subscribe button, click the like button. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. Let me know other songs from Troye Sivan or Ariana Grande performances, etc. Whatever you guys want to recommend. It could be anything. Let me know in the comments what you guys want to see next. But yeah, let's check this out and let's do this. Interesting, like, sound and vibe to him. He reminds me of kind of like how like indie like artists sound, like kind of like smaller like artists, like how they kind of like indie. It's like, I don't know, it's like, it's not like a mainstream sound, it's like an indie sound. That's what he kind of, he like reminds me of so far. We can just dance to this, don't take much to start me. We can just dance to this, push up on my body. I assume because he's on Vivo, he's signed to a record label, but he sounds like an independent artist. Just the way this music is sound, he sounds like an independent artist, which I really like. He has like that just artistic kind of like vibe to him. Oh, she's like in the cloud. Oh, okay. I was actually kind of expecting her to be in the music video, because I think, is he a smaller artist? I thought he was a smaller artist, maybe not. She's in the music video with him, so I assume he's big enough to be in a music video with Ariana Grande, so, I mean, no disrespect to him, you know? I'm just saying, as in, like, terms, she's, like, the biggest artist on the planet right now, so... You guys, I don't really listen. I'll be real. I kind of listen to mainly, I guess, mainstream music, and this guy gives me like an indie kind of like indie, not like mainstream vibe. So I don't really listen to this type of music. This is like kind of my like my thing. But yeah, I enjoy his voice. I like the vibe of this song. I don't know. I've never really listened to Ariana Grande like on a like a vibe like song like this. Like, this is like different from what I'm used to her from her. Like, this is such a unique sound.
We can just dance to this. We can just dance to this. Oh.
Bro, Ariana's note right there was dope, actually. That was actually a really sick note right here. Yeah, he has. He has a strong, like, independent vibe from him. Like, he doesn't do, like, mainstream. It's kind of like that indie type music where it's just, like, not really, like, not a lot of people play it, you know? But I feel like, I think he like, kind of blew up doing that, and, like, he still kind of, like, makes that kind of music, I guess. I don't know. Let me know in the comments. I really know nothing about him. I just saw, you know, a lot of some people were, like, requested me to react to him, and I saw he had a song with Ariana Grande, and I thought it'd be good. So yeah, I've never really listened to her on like a song, like type of like indie kind of like song like this. So this was actually an interesting song for her to like be on. Like, this is like an interesting collab. I didn't really expect this. I didn't really know what I was going to like hear, you know, going to this. But yeah, I enjoyed it. I enjoyed his vocals. I enjoyed his kind of catchy song, Dance This. Like, it was like full like catchy, like it didn't get like the catchy, but it was still catchy. So yeah, it's gonna jump everyone. Enjoy. Let me know in the comments what you guys want to see next. If you're new to the channel, definitely hit the subscribe button, click the like button, and yeah, everyone has a great day, and I'll see you on the next video.